What is up, Shy Gang? It's your girl Shy, and I'm back again with another YouTube video. And it's about to be a banger, y'all. Period. And today, y'all, I'm about to be doing the what's on my iPhone. All right. So, should we go ahead and get to this video? I think so. So let's go ahead and go. Bars. All right, y'all. So let's screen record that. 3, 2, 1. All right, y'all. So this is my home screen. Honestly, like this picture. I don't know why I like this picture, but I do. Y'all was texting my friend. All right, y'all don't mind the text messages. So this first screen, I feel like don't nobody really use the apps on here. Like you might use like this one, maybe that one, and then maybe the weather. But that's really it. Like you really don't use none of these other apps. Okay, so now the fourth that's on the bottom is my Safari, my Google Chrome, my Pinterest, and then my Gmail. Honestly, I'm gonna go ahead and tell you, if you have my Gmail, trust me, I'm probably not gonna answer your email. So do not email me if you do not have my phone number. It's not meant to be, baby. It's not meant for you to email me. I will not answer. I just know that I'm not gonna answer. Alright, y'all. So for my music, I use SoundCloud. I use the Apple Music, of course. I use the Pandora, and then I also use Shazam. So if you don't know what Shazam is like, you can, let's say you want to know this song and you don't know it, you can just go into the Shazam. Click the little middle button, and then just let it play out, and boom, you will know the song. Shazam will know the song. Even if it's a low-key artist, they will know it. All right, so for my YouTube, I have, of course, the YouTube app, my iMovies, which I edit on, the YouTube Studio, which I go and put, like, my thumbnails. That's how I put my thumbnails on there, and then I make it public. And then I do my thumbnails with PixArt and InShot. All right, so, and I do my reaction videos with Documents. That's how I get the actual video from YouTube to my phone, so I can attach it to the other video, if that makes sense. All right, y'all. So then I use Vaunt. That I use the app Vaunt for like my intros and outros and stuff like that. Like, that's how you make the words move and pop up. You know what I'm talking about. All right, so for my socials, I have, of course, you know, you have to have Instagram. I'm not even going to click on Instagram. You should be able to read the thing that says Instagram. All right. I have the Twitter app. I don't really use Twitter like that. I just have it and to see the tea after sports games and stuff. That's when you use Twitter a lot, after sports games. I have Snapchat. I use Snapchat, but I don't really go on it like that. Like, the app that I'm on the most is Instagram. I use Regrammer to get the videos from Instagram. And if you're like me and you do not like to give free shout outs to people, you can use Regrammer, because you do not put the little box down there if you don't want it to. Like, you can choose, I'm pretty sure. I have Kick. You guys remember like maybe a month ago, we were trying to get Kick to come back in style. Yeah, for me it did not work at all. So Dubsmash, I use Dubsmash to do videos, like the little dancing videos, and I may post them to Instagram, but I may not, just depending on how it looks, how it comes out. For my Bitmoji, I mean, I use that for Snapchat. That's really just simple. All right, my favorite games. These are the games that you should download on your phone, because these games are so fun. All right, so I have my Cooking Fever. My Cooking Fever game, I use that all the time. My Helix Jump. I'll play one, like, quick thing of that if it loads. Okay, it's that game. Y'all, I love that game so much. Oh, I did not mean to click on it. My Rolling Sky, I think Rolling Sky came out around 2016, 2017-ish. Yeah, I've been having this game for the longest. And every phone I get, I always download it. I always download Rolling Sky because that's, like, one of my favorite games of all time. Fashmates is, like, Polyvore, but, you know, since Polyvore went out of, business, I use Fashmates to make outfits when I feel like it, you know. I love making outfits. I cannot say it. I really cannot say it. Like, I'd be struggling to say this game right here. It's so fun, but I just do not know how to say the name. Like, it just did not come naturally for me. For Subway Surfers, everyone knows what Subway Surfers is. And everyone knows what Temple Run is. Temple Run, if you do not know what it is, yeah. People usually call it Temple Run. Temple Run. I call it Temple Run. I never say Temple Run. Who says that? Not me. Fireball 3D. Fireball 3D is honestly a good game. I'm going to try to play it if it loads quickly. Fireball 3D. It's such a good game. And then Paintball 3D. I'm going to try to play Paintball 3D if it loads quickly. I'll play just like one quick thing of it. Oh my gosh. Look. It's so addicting. I got mad at my friend because they weren't answering me for playing that game, and now I love it. So those are my favorite games. So for my school, I have, you know, Google Docs, Google Classroom. Those two kind of go together because, and Google Sheets. First of all, it's a source of Google. Like, when you go, I don't know to explain. Those are the three main things we use in school, basically. So I have to have it on my phone in case I want to do it on the go. Okay, Google. I don't really know why I have Google in here. I think I just have it to have it. Then my calculator. Even though I'm really good at math, I still have the calculator app. I don't know why. Because sometimes, you know, you just get lazy. All right, so my online shops, I just have Amazon and eBay. There's nothing really to say about Amazon and eBay, but they are really good apps. All right, so for my electronics app, I have the Roku TV the Roku app for my TV. You know, in case I don't want to use my remote or I can't find it, because I can't find it now. In case I can't find it, I'll just use the Roku app. Roku. All right, then I have my Amazon Alexa app so I can connect to my Amazon Alexa. All right, so my talking, you know, if you don't use this app and this app, I don't know what you're doing with your life. Like, honestly, if you have an iPhone and you don't use FaceTime, I don't know where, like, you are, like, what you're doing, but you need to just go ahead and throw that iPhone out the window, because I don't know what you're doing. All right, House Party. You know, House Party is basically like FaceTime now, but we used to use it because, you know, FaceTime, you only can FaceTime two people, and in House Party, you can FaceTime up to, like, eight people, I think. So that's what we used to use it for, but you still can use it, even though you can do the group FaceTime on the iPhone now. Still can use it in case you don't want to give people your number. Alright, so for TV, I have the Apple TV app. I had the TLC movie, and I watched it, and it, like, just disappeared. So, now I don't have it, in case I buy it. But I'm not buying it. No. Okay, I have Netflix. Netflix is honestly just Netflix. Everyone knows what Netflix is. If you don't, I'm so sorry. Alright, we can just go in this quickly. So the two apps that I mainly use in here is Notes. No, it's just really one. It's Notes and, yeah. And I also use the Voice one. I use that. I'm going to start using that when I start doing the social experiment videos. I'm going to start using that app. All right, my picture stuff, my Lomotiv, I'm going to add the one Lomotiv I have towards the end. And, if you don't know what Lomotiv is, you put all your pictures together and you put background music. That's what Lomotiv is. All right, camera, nothing much to say about camera, and also photos, nothing much to say about that. Right, my health, you know, the pee tracker. If you don't know what a pee tracker is, I'm not going to explain it. It's just going to have to be blanking your head. All right, for, I'm pretty sure this comes on your iPhone, the health app. The home court, you know, in case you want to do some dribble drills or anything to help you with your basketball. That's what you can use home court for. Home court for. Then for the Fitbit, I mean, I do have a Fitbit. I don't really wear it like that, but it's back there. And one of those, you see those? It's in that one. It's actually, yeah, it's sticking up. All right, these are my last seven apps. These are my last seven apps. So these are the apps that I don't really use like that anymore. Like Fortnite, I don't really play Fortnite like that. Bike Race, I barely play Bike Race, but when I do, I get addicted to it. So I try not to play it a lot. Kicks on Fire, you already know, like, you just have to have Kicks on Fire. Let's see what's the new shoes that's coming out while we're waiting on it. Oh, the Black Inference. What? But they were called the Black Inference. Okay, never mind. All right, you know, I have the Dancing Line, you know. They don't really have any good songs on there, so I can't really play that like that. The Recolor, I like the Recolor app, but it's not my favorite app. Choices, I still play Choices like that, but not like that. Not, I play it, but not like that. And Sausage Run. Sausage Run is just, honestly, it got a little boring after the first 2 weeks, so, yeah. But that's gonna conclude the video, y'all. Yeah, that's gonna conclude the video. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and do everything like that. Peace. Baby, I'm so proud to be your girl. You make the confusion go away.